hurt me! They have to take this out of the game!
This again. Well, we found the new fun meta. Join 12.8. Except for being flashbanged every time I go to factory, it's pretty good so far. Where is this little creep? I hear a creep. There's a creep. He died. A creak and a crackle. Hey, scary. Just like in Phasmophobia, that's right. I heard a creak and a crack. Ooh. Hey now. Sign me up for that free SVD every time. See, the PPSH is fat now. All of a sudden, it's good. Okay, I believe we have acquired our first heavy bleed. Ladies and gentlemen, we are heavily bleeding. Oh, of course I didn't buy the stuff. Oh, God. That was very frightening.
Wishing you the best in your rebrand and transition from the loot lord to the ruble rat.
Oh, no. You got it all wrong. I don't think you're understanding the transition I'm going through. You'll understand in due time. Aqua air filter? Oh god. I must go back for the air filter. Or everyone's gonna yell at me. Does your chat yell at you or do they respect you?
All the time. Yes. Cause Switch chats knows best, you know?
Mm-hmm.
They just know everything.
How much do those sell for?
Wait, what? The
air
filters?
The like air filter thing.
The big air filters? I think it's like 150.
How did I make it out of poverty? Poverty? Skills, determination, and selling my thick items case. Nice pants.
I got them at Walmart. Clearance up. So I know this map like the back of my hand, but if you want to, you probably want to play faster than I play this map. So we can run around and just be dumb. I'm fine with that.
You're the Sherpa. You lead us into the optimal.
Well, my type of gameplay for this map is going to be slow pace because I play with Sharptooth a lot.
All right. Let me take the reins on this one, Queen. I'll show you something.
Yeah. You show me.
Maybe
how to play the game.
Nikita okay. will make me a Sherpa. All right. When I play Interchange, Queen.
Okay.
Are you paying attention? Sherpa. I like to go up this ramp.
Okay.
Now save your stamina going up this ramp.
Well, I popped an SJ6 and I have a maxed stamina.
That's your first mistake. You don't need that.
Huh. Maybe I should have played with you on my alt account.
What do you mean?
Have an alt account. That way you can... Because I don't have max stamina and stuff on there. I'm only like level 11. Am I just...
you don't need to handicap for me. I... Don't worry. You'll see. Just keep your pants on.
Chat's asking me to ask you about chlorophyll. I don't know...
Chlorophyll, more like borophyll.
Oh, this guy right here.
Yeah, okay, we're gonna kill them.
I messed up a nade move. So he came somewhere over here.
I see him.
Oh, I see him. Right here on the
I'm throwing
wall.
A nade.
What? One's dead. Is this your nades?
Yeah. I might have killed the other one.
Oh, that's Killa. I hear him. He's to the right. There's a guy in Brutal as well.
He's dead.
All right, so Killa is... I don't know if that's Killa or not. I hear him walking. He's laying down, or is that you?
Not me. I just stood up.
Him. So he's by, he's behind the tarps and Raz. If you want to push him. Yeah, he's in here somewhere. To my right?
Ah, I'm dead. Man, I shot him so much, I didn't die though. Or I didn't kill him though. Aw, oh, man. Good try, good try. Kill him.
I thought you were gonna kill him.
No, that time I wasn't really concentrating on getting kills. I was just showing you how to play, so.
Right.
You wanna hear something cool? One of my friends in real life and I...
You have friends in real life?
A couple.
Okay, continue.
We have the same sized foot, because we realized, like, he got like a pair of slippers, and I was like, those look amazing. May I try them on? And,
so you're playing footsies with your friends?
No, I was trying on his slippers.
No, it's okay. Continue.
Okay, anyways. Continuing on with my story, we realize, we have the same size foot. That is neat. And then, upon gradual and further inspection of the similarities between our feet, we discovered they are absolutely 100% identical in every way. Is that Killa?
That might be Killa. Yes, that's Killa. It was not Killa?
No. It's just a man with a skull mask.
He's here. I missed my shot. He's gonna murder us now. Just be careful by the glass. He might try rushing. Did I get him? I got him. He's dead.
I think I might have got him.
Oh, you might have got him.
Yeah, I think I was shooting at him a lot.
Teamwork. Can we just say it was teamwork?
It was teamwork. We killed him.
I forgot you don't have a lot of stamina.
I'm also very heavy with loot.
Yeah, I forgot.
Hefty.
It's your Crocs. You got heavy Crocs on today.
The steel-plated toe ones. They go well with my brand new Killa armor that I killed Killa for personally.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Question, how damaged is that armor?
Very damaged, as if someone shot him with a gun several times. You trashy. Yes! With a headshot! I did.
Very
he died
nice.
To my hand.
Very nice.
Yes.
How does it feel to be a winner?
Good. Thank you.
I know you don't win a lot.
Wow! Okay! I wasn't aware that you watched my streams. But I killed Killa! He is dead because of me and no one else! Ha ha ha! Oh, I need to stop screaming out the window. He's a goblin.
Wait, did you die?
He's dead. I got him.
There was two, though. So there was Big Booty Backpack Boy in Papillion. There was also a guy with a scab backpack inside of Tech Light. Unless my nade got him. No, it didn't, because I didn't have a kill.
There might be a guy around still, but, you know, I'm not too worried. Where are these fucking scavs? Queen, I'm being hunted.
Oh no, by what?
A monster. for more than one. I'm dead.
You died?
Yeah.
Oh,
I tried to flee. I have some help creating these videos on my second channel here. On my main one, I do it all myself. But on here, I needed some help. So please check out the description for links to some of my friends who helped make this possible. So thank you again, and have a wonderful day. And I'll see you next time.